Before I start filming, I'm going to give a sincere apology to Ruth Barnes and whatever student she's meeting with.
To several students in mind. We'll deal with this for a while.
I am a junior year BA Theater Studies major.
I'm Courtney Hill, and I'm a BFA Acting major. I'm playing Tranio in Mas Salaria, and I'm super excited about it.
My name is Melissa Brooke, and I am a BS major in theater with a minor in communications. My position in Mas Salaria, or Haunted House, is the stage manager and lighting designer.
So Tranio is servant to Theocrypides, who has been on a business trip for 3 years. In his absence, me and then his daughter, Philologies, have been partying and hiring prostitutes and, you know, drinking it up. We're having a good time.
Philologies just found out that her father has come home from abroad, and her servant, Tranio, has taken it upon herself to say, I'm going to take care of everything. Your father will not know what's going on. My favorite part about the process undoubtedly has been just seeing how each of the actors assumes their role. You go in with these ideas of what they're supposed to be. It's just really nice to see how they stepped into those characters and how they work off of each other.
I've never done a Roman comedy before, so like learning that kind of humor is interesting, and honestly just like meeting different people, because I haven't worked with a lot of the people that I get to work with for this show, so I'm excited for that.
My favorite part of the process is just watching the cast grow. It just like, it's coming alive. It's just so, it's so exciting to see that happen.
People should come see Mas Salaria because it's fun. It's gonna be a nice, lighthearted romp through ancient Roman times, through the umbrella of the 70s.
There's a lot of physical and situational comedy, which is
great. It's a party. You wanna come party? Come party with Mas Salaria.
Mas Salaria will be running Monday and Tuesday, March 18th and 19th, right after spring break. Show starts at 7:30, doors open at 7 o'clock. You can reserve your tickets through the Facebook page.
We have cake the first night, so you should come regardless, because there's gonna be cake.
Come see the show. Ted is still looking for operations assistant, so check the form for more details on it.
Intercession course registrations are coming up very soon. Be on the lookout for those.
Break a leg to all of our seniors headed to New York.
For all of those participating in ACDA next weekend, be sure to have a great time there.
And a huge congratulations to the casting crew of Bear for an amazing run.
How did we do, Ruth?
Ha ha ha.